Welcome to Richpeace CAD Software Online Lessons. Today is teach you, flouncing tool. First we need to the flouncing tool. Then click on blank place, you can see flouncing dialog table. Then input new data and click OK. Make a square select operation line, then click right. Then click first segment line. Then click another segment line. Dialog table is open. There are three type: helix L, helix 2, helix 3. Select one type, then click OK. Thanks for watching today's video. See you tomorrow.